standard materials don't use bitmaps, and they're not combinations of other materials. You can use standard materials to create real-world materials such as paint, plastic, glass, metal, and so on. These materials are simply a combination of color, reflectivity, and transparency. And there are two sections in the material editor devoted to creating standard materials. These are the basic parameters rollout and the extended parameters rollout.